Now for a look at this week's lane closures from TxDOT Amarillo. Don't forget, you can scan this code here on your screen to view a full list of this week's lane closures. Lane closures and traffic switches will continue on the Helium Road at I-40 project. That is on Tuesday and Thursday this week. And work continues on the Whitaker Lakeside and Pullman Bridge replacement project. That's tomorrow and Tuesday that closure will be taking place.